We had yen for the last few years. 1 MDB is a scandal. We have to pay for that 800 million for the rest of the year. We just openly find the money and pay. They don't have to go and squeeze bank the other. Can you secretly buy this piece of land from me? Give me the money and then I'll use to pay for 1 MDB. That they don't have to do that anymore. So the spirit among the civil service is actually quite positive. And they appear to be very encouraged that the new administration is serious about changing the past practices. Today we had a meeting with the procurement department, which is a very big department. And they are proposing, tell you, this thing, all these are direct legal, can we terminate it? Don't allow for it anymore, don't allow exceptions, everything open tender. If it is for class F contractors, 200,000 and below, that's okay for Bumiputras. But open tender for all Bumiputras. Then at least there is competition, at least we can reduce the risk of corruption and reduce the risk, the interference from the powers that be to award contracts to ABC. And this is coming from them. This is actually coming from them. And they are proposing, for example, we have got a list of projects now. It's still awarded. Can we propose that all these contracts, this one, all cancel? They're telling you, this thing can cancel. We want to save money, because these are non-essential projects for the country. So they have been working very hard and they have been very proactive. I must tell you this is honestly, I was very pleased to hear the participation as well as the proactiveness among the senior officials in the ministry in trying to come up with solutions to help us solve our problems. Of course, part of the problem is self-inflicted. We promise you all no GST, so now we have to figure out how to make sure it works. But it can. And I think you will hear from Tun M and perhaps the Finance Minister on Thursday on some of the initial steps that we have already taken to make sure we can still balance the books despite Tun M prematurely, in our view, announcing no GST from 1st of June onwards. It shows that as long as you have a dedicated government, a clean government, someone who looks at money, spending the money, secara amanah, we won't be able to balance the books. And Malaysia is rich enough. We do not need to tax the people. And after going through this year 2018, we are very confident that after 2019, when we have a new budget to plan, then things will be a lot better. Thank you to all the residents and you for your support. It has been great. Of course, I have the largest majority in the country. But that's not due to the more election commission. Thanks, election commission. My name, I just stick in the history books for a long, long time to come because I'm sure after this, no one's going to allow this type of ridiculous 165 voter to continue. So, thank you very much for inviting me this evening. It's great to be here. I cannot promise that I will be able to attend every single event that you all have, but I will certainly try my best to be present as much as I can. I don't stay very far away either. The question is, are you quite far away now? And I really hope that with your support, we will be able to together reduce the problem.
Thank you, Mike. All right. Group picture. Alright, between the two handsome men. No, no, no.